Hey, Sam. One more eternal. Bitch. First place. Shorty, show some malice, you know, with the drugs when I'm caught, when I'm done. I got a shorty, show some malice. When I'm caught, when I'm done, I'm taking it. This is versus someone that's in Russia. Cut both of us? I cut myself. Push out of the fucking way, fucking stiff on him. I fell off. Oh god. I'm dipping. I'm dipping. I'm out. No. How far is he? Oh, he fell off. He choked that hard. No. Fuck yes. Fuck no. Yes, let's go. Floor's lava. Shit, that's just looking overpowered as hell on squads. Wait, fuck. Oh. Oh, can't believe they destroyed retail on Tilted. That's honestly, alright, I like the event for how they set it up and stuff, but I just don't like how it ended up. Like, volcano erupting. I don't know, it looked, it was cool. How everything set up, it was cool. Thank you. The things that keep it hard of it though. No matter what one that I learned, like, it would have changed the meta. Of course, I only have a heavy sniper. I'll say heavy sniper, but it's my only gun. Fag, dog. Shit, I'm pretty fucked. Oh, there's an attack. Did I fucking miss him? Fucking hell, this guy has a good pump too. Fucking hell, this guy has a good pump! I wish I could get the good pump, but I get the doo-doo one, the one that's not even a pump, it's a fucking common tech, fucking great game idea. I don't give a shit, I have enough friends, like, do I not have enough friends to play with already? Jeez Louisa. Imagine a game got their ads off Fortnite, how much fucking money they would make. Holy shit. So Fortnite loads probably gets requests like every day. It's for like partnerships. And Apex. But like it's a shroud. Like the big games. I fuck back. Damn, the kid on my list is the same as I fuck fat girls. Damn. He gets down and dirty with that fat. God dang. Chill, fam! Alright, I'm gonna go talk to my dog.
How many days? Oh fuck, I need to get money. I need the battle pass.
Axe is grounded. Hey ho! They're gonna shoot him. Alright, so we're gonna kind of play in some customs. Saw my DM. One time when I had a lick on your picture. Holy fuck, yeah, drum gun out of the first chest. Honestly, I didn't want the... I wanted the TAC SMG. I still wish that the TAC SMG was the one. Because I used it in creative and it's just so... It's not something, like, it's something that, like, you need to have good aim to use. Your brother here needs a shotgun. Epic. Ooh, yeah. Your brother here needed a shotgun. Break these. Run up these mats. Bap. I feel like the volcano is going to erupt. And Polar Peak has to be its own event. If Polar Peak is its own event, that's honestly just it's just disrespectful to Polar if it doesn't get its own event. Thank you.
Hey, Aiden! Oh my. It's a noob. Are you serious? Are you serious? He just 50 bullets out of his goddamn SMG. I hit him for fucking 30 with my palm. My fucking god. I fucking hated that they only care about fucking noobs in this game. Fucking suck my fat penis. I don't give a shit about the fucking noobs. No one fucking cares about the noobs but them. They don't even fucking realize that no one gives a fucking shit about them. No one fucking cares about the noobs. Fucking get better, bitch. I don't fucking care. It's fucking your fault you're not good. It's not anyone's fault but theirs. So why are we getting punished for it? See if the code pops up. See if the code pops
Avoid,
up.
Or Void? I feel like I've heard of that name before. The Guapo Clan. What the heck? What about Project? Kinda like that. Avid, Adapt. Nah, that's already a 10. Viper. See, like, I don't want those names. Like, Viper sounds like one of those adjectives or just a freaking word that you guys would use as a little kid, like, trying to act cool. Like, poisonous snake or something. That's what I think of when someone says Viper. Poisonous snake. Quabo, nah. Phantom? That's another one of those words where people just think it sounds cool. Mighty, God Almighty, Project Butter, Project Peanut. I like Project something. That'd be cool. Project what, guys? What would be a cool thing for Project what? Shush? Nah, I'm not doing shush, Xander. I don't like that. Project what? Project Phantom? Nah. Project Absol. No, Gio, I know what that says, dude. I'm not done. Project BMP. Kinda like that, but I don't have BMP. I don't want the clan name to have anything to do with my name. Project Butter. Project Goated. And what's another word for goated? Zass Clan? I don't know how to pronounce that. Zass Clan? Zass? Project Supreme? Alright, I won't do a Project then. I won't do a Project because I feel like that's already a team. The code's 2121. See, someone told me to do Vivid. That's already a clan. I see it right there. This is how I came up with my name, but clan. This is the hardest part. This is how I came up with my name, Butter My Peanut. I gotta think of something original. Gaze Clan. What the heck? You sub, I appreciate it, bro. I appreciate the sub. Exile, Project Dallas, nah. Codes 2121. Chronic, yeah, let's do Chronic, guys, let's do Chronic. Exile is already a clan, yeah, I know. Yo, shout out to you, FNAF, for the sub. I appreciate it. Ascent. Yeah, I was actually thinking of doing that, but I changed my mind. Don't make fun of you? No, I'm just joking. What about Avoid? Evade, let's do it! XS? Extra small? Thank you. to you? That's funny. Transition clan? No. Not doing tranny. Our clan is not gonna be known as a tranny. Void. Created black hole. Yeah, we can do FaZe. If you guys want to do FaZe as the team name, that would be pretty cool. Void Clan. Optic. Alright guys, I'm going to be linking the winner of the last game. He's currently at 32 subs. Try to get him to 50 subs. I'm not going to play another custom until he has 50 subs, chat. I'm not going to play another customs until he has 50 subs. And once you guys have dropped this sub, ready up on solos, but I'm not going to start it up until he's at 50 subs, alright?
Where's my elite agent?
Please, Clint. Other words for danger.
That's hot.
Crisis, exposure, threat, clouds. Dynamite, Jeopardy, exposure, hot potato. What about? I can't even think. Team exposure, a lot of butter. That'd be funny. Alright, guys, everyone ready up on solos, codes 2121. NAE servers rules are do not kill until the second zone is fully closed. Team Jeopardy sounds pretty nice.
You guys. I didn't even use the R3 button from watching YouTube videos about it. I just found it and thought it just started sounding nice after the traps. there's a raspberry, so you wanna put across it. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. My dream loadout for this would be a rocket launcher, a pump, and a drum gun. That's what my dream loadout is. Because rocket launchers are just too OP for scrims. And pump Tommy gun. That's like the dream loadout for anyone right now. Like, golden pump Tommy gun. Purple and Stinks are... Stinks will probably be like the replacement for my AR. Since I don't really use AR in this game anymore. Damn. I just need to get height. So no one else can, like, so no one can, like, leave them up. Would a drum gun even be able to- Oh my god! Hey. He's being good about the loot, you know. Like, he's not just like trying to take every place that I go to. Fuck yes. I'm just gonna keep the hunting rifle for range. I need it. I didn't want to do it, but. When you find two drum guns, you use both drum guns, so I'll be honest here. We've never seen two Tommy guns and passed up both of them. Or even passed up one. At least I don't do that. I think it's high if you do that. Alright, well, I'm dipping. Peace out, homie. Is there like a quad or something there? Oh yeah, there's- I'm pretty sure there's a quad at this place. So I need to get there. Shit, someone let out the truck in Oasis. Come on. Maybe in real scrims I see someone let out the truck in Oasis. Like, kill off spawn for money and stuff. You know what, I'm just gonna use one drum gun and I'll grab the menu, the six minis. So now I have six minis and a slurp. That's the main reason why I took the balloon. It's easier to farm and stuff. It's easier to farm, it's easier to get circle. So I can just jump to from tree to tree. I'll just get rid of it when we're able to fight, or like when I'm boxing. Yeah, lucky balloons would be nice. Like, if you get balloons and glider deploy, that wouldn't be bad for rotating, actually. That would be like a rift to go, but you can use it 10 times. You know?
my balloon. Snaps run on foot all the way to Dusty. So what is that? Yeah, that's a good 1K match. After I farm like to max wood, I'm gonna start farming brick and metal. Cause I like to just settle out my wood first. I don't know why. I just like getting max wood first and then start farming my brick and metal. I don't know, that's just how I like it. How I like doing it. I need this ladder to deploy. Even then, so I don't give a fuck. I just need this ladder to deploy. Oh, I need a farm. I'm gonna go to these things for the eagle. Frame for drop. Not a lot, but I should be watching them in mid range fights. I can't just keep on. I can't just hard scope with the Deagle. I know how to play well with the Deagle though. Peek, shoot, let like the. I don't know what to call it, like the delay in your shot. Let that go back, let it make, and then when you can shoot again, just peek, quickly shoot. And just hope that you can hit a headshot. Actually, no. So I can run out of AR ammo. Click 122 metal, run that up. I'm looking at yeah, I don't know what I wanna do.
Gave this video a like.
Thank you.
Are you going to bop kids in the forehead?
Are you going? Dance, I'm gonna bop some kids in the forehead. Alright, there's a vent right there. I don't think. Nope, it's in storm.
Shit.
Is that a vent? Too far. Alright, well, it's fine now. Should I push it out? Really rotate. I kind of want this far. Should I drop? Nah, I want to keep the rocket. Alright, it's left over, so I can expand more. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. Still have max wood, it's not 90.
I'm struggling with survival for height. What? With a drum gun? My god. My god, I got fucking laser for fucking 180 from that fucking far with a drum gun. Fucking bought the thing already. No one fucking likes it. Oh my fuck, if this game wasn't so fucking trash. If this fucking game was a full bot, I want the fucking drum gun back.
I kill games. Vicious? What's another word for vicious? Let me see.
Fucking hate these people.
Please stop raging.
Vicious. Cruel.
Fucking hell, I can't fucking play this game anymore. The only reason I play this game is to stream it. I don't even like the game. But you know, gotta stream it. It's the only way I can get views anymore, so. Don't even like the game. I just have to. Was it Drip TV that fucking hit me that much? Wasn't even fucking him. It was a fucking drum gun, I'm telling you. This game's so dog shit. From 100 meters. I didn't know a drum gun can do, like, regular damage from 180 meters. I kill these fucking nerfs. What?
Psionic matching platform.
Nerf the thing, please. There's no reason you should have a gun like this.
I'm not gonna have the clan name be like a bunch of caps and lower cases.
I'm going to get this fucking cheese stick and get something to eat. I'm so fucking tired of this game right now. You can see the teaser. Get off to hang out with my dog for a while because I never hang out with her anymore. I'll be back on around like 7:45, so peace out, homie.